Now to the latest numbers here in Massachusetts. Today, the state reported 71 new COVID cases and 3 COVID-related deaths. Active cases have dropped to 2,000, and the positivity rate is now at 0.37%.